What's up, zombie army? I'm back. For the fifth time, I'm not kidding. I've recorded this probably five times now, and I have had issues with recording, with audio, one time, just issues after issues. This time, hopefully, I fixed it. We are doing Resident Evil walkthrough. Sadly, this time when I was playing, I got to beating the big boss. Hopefully that's the last time I see him. But we have to record all of it all over again, so I'm gonna start from the beginning again. And we're gonna see if I can speed run it. I'm gonna try taking my time through it just so you guys can watch it. I pretty much got to the hospital as, I forgot what his name was, Carlos. So we're gonna see if I can get there again without any audio issues or anything like that. So let's play the game over again.
Spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings. Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
Officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Stay.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
But guys, I have gone through this so many times now that hopefully this is the last time and I can actually continue in the storyline. So I'm gonna complete this recording and then I'm gonna export it and see if it actually works before I continue recording more. So I'm not, at least I'll probably go through this mission one more time. Yeah. A lot of things you guys have been asking lately is where I have been. I recently
It's worse.
am moving. I am moving At the time of this recording, I am moving in 4 days.
3 more days.
Or
then I can kiss this town.
Not goodbye. 4 days. So it's the 8th and I'm moving on the 14th, so I'm leaving pretty soon. If you guys didn't know, I am moving in with Octavio. So I am pretty happy I'm getting out of here. But like I said, hopefully I don't lose this recording. I'm gonna turn that up a little bit.
Look at that. Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
That's gonna help.
What the hell is that thing?
The good thing about me redoing this too is I missed one goddamn item. To the point where I almost 100% the whole area besides that one item, so kinda glad I get to redo this just so I can get a new start on it. I would have popped the trophy right there.
Over here!
Brad!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on to the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
This all happens so fast!
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
Run, boys, run.
Door behind you, go!
Don't think about it. We're gonna make a run for it.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I did. Go!
Sorry.
The big question I always wonder, she didn't get it from the cop. You see, like, where did all that come from? But let's 100% this game. Or I tried to. So if you guys didn't know, this takes place during Leon's time. So there's going to be a point where you guys are going to see everything that Leon saw before he did. I always wanted to try something. Da-da-da.
I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
It's Carlos. And I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
I heard him. Oh, that's me walking on glass.
Never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, we're just here to help people. What's wrong with Umbrella?
What's wrong with Umbrella? Oh my god. Your company is responsible for infecting everyone.
Yeah. I don't know anything about all that. Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on. This way.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
This city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
Ooh. I know the future. I don't want to do it. No, let me do it. I don't want to do it.
It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill. All
right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Did I say how I was gonna find that Diego?
Thank you.
topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main line.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
No, I can't open this shit. Yeah, hops are below. I got the hospital, and then it doesn't allow me to do it. Cause me trouble in the long run, so you're gonna die. Lucky son of a bitch. Okay. Come on, slowly but surely. Zombies cause me problems later down the road. Hey, yeah, I know how to combine things. I should just examine this real quick. Save it there. I really love playing through this Resident Evil, so I don't really mind like playing it over and over because I can improve every time I play. But it just pisses me off that I recorded this for you guys multiple times now and it just refused to work right. Give me the gunpowder. Bring the zombie out. I already shot that one, so. There's gonna be ammo right around this corner. Ammo down there. Okay. I need this code though. 937. Looks like I still have the same code that I could have just typed in earlier. Okay. Go back real quick and do that. So I'm just going to assume all the safe codes are the same and just do that for all of them and hopefully they are. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now give me my red dot. I'm trying to leave my shot. Grab this just yet. So I'm coming back for you. I already know how to cut the chain.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Just grabbing that real quick. I'm gonna go throw everything in here, save it real quick. Oh wait, there's a save point over here. No. Fire. Oh wow. Yeah. I do need to get rid of some shit real quick. Store, just because I don't have the shotgun yet. I'll come back for all of it. I'm just gonna get the shotgun, drop this stuff off, get the shotgun, and then go from there. I know damn well this man comes alive. I didn't see him the first time, but he scared the shit out of me when he bit me from behind. Right here, he bit me from behind, and it scared the shit out of me. Time to give me my shotgun. Now I need to go inside the donut shop, or I can just skip the donut shop entirely. Pharmacy. What is this? I'm missing something over here. Oh yeah, that bitch is gonna climb outside, out or under the car. She's not dead, watch. I'll come back for that gunpowder, because I'll be needing it later. This should be the last time I need these two, so I can just dump them.
UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
No,
wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Well, guys, this is gonna be it for episode one. I'm gonna go check if the audio works. Peace out. Do